It causes me to be very shy. Being shy does not help me have any fun in life. Instead of feeling happy and excited when I won a gold medal, I felt scared and sick to my stomach when I had to go on stage to receive it. As a shy person, I also have a hard time greeting and communicating with other people. Often, when I see my parents' friends, I'm too shy to greet them or talk to them, so they think I'm rude. As a result, my parents would get embarrassed, become angry, and start yelling at me. They want me to talk to people, but I just can't. I also get nervous when I have to do a speech or a presentation in school. When I do give speeches, I talk so softly that the front row of students can barely hear me. My teacher always comments on my report card that I do not participate in class discussions. Performance is a major burden in my life. In grades 1 and 2, I could barely participate in PE class because I considered PE activities a performance for my classmates. I couldn't even clap my hands after watching a performance, and it gave me goosebumps to see my parents clap their hands. When I was younger, I would panic the week before I had to do a piano exam, and I would even cry the 2 to 3 nights right before it. Now, whenever I have an exam coming up, I start to panic the week before, and it causes stress and keeps me awake at night. My teachers have always told me that I sing well, but since I do not feel comfortable singing or performing in front of even a small audience, my voice goes to waste. I also do many instruments and I'm good at them, but again, I can't perform. Therefore, my talents and hobbies are not of use to me or anyone. I go to an art school, and drama is a mandatory subject that everyone must do. The fact that I can't perform has caused troubles and inconvenience for my parents to negotiate with my teachers about what I can and cannot do. Also, recently in PE, we were doing a dance unit where we had to choreograph a dance and perform it for the entire class, but I got so anxious that my parents had to get involved again. It started misunderstandings and conflicts among my group members and teachers. To help me overcome my fear of being the center of attention, my parents sent me to this public speaking class. I'm hoping to be able to interact with people with more ease and confidence than I have before. Thank you for listening.
All right.